I still feel it. I just want this to be over.